Welcome to the 2011 Nova graduation. This is a glorious and joyous occasion. You are going to have an experience this evening. So without further ado, let's please welcome the graduating class of 2011 from Nova High School. Are they beautiful or what? Welcome again. Graduates, please stand. Okay, this part is about you all. Let's give a generous and heartfelt thanks to the families and friends who are here tonight for your graduation. We actually sort of practiced that. Didn't work. Nobody told me there wasn't an aisle all the way through either. As staff working at Nova, we are tremendously privileged and grateful to be able to work with the students who enter our doors. Let's all take a moment now to honor and thank the tireless, dedicated teachers and staff who value and fight every day to maintain and grow and sustain Nova, and our students' ability to chart their own paths and drive their own educations. Nova teachers and staff, please stand to be recognized. In 1963, Charles Cobb was a student activist and member of the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee in Mississippi. He created a proposal of what he called freedom schools. He wrote that the schools at that time had a complete absence of academic freedom, and the students were forced to live in an environment that is geared to squashing intellectual curiosity and different thinking. Nearly 60 years later, how much has really changed? Too many schools fail to engage student minds. High school is too often built on the belief that its primary purpose is preparation for life and not life itself. In too many schools, students are typically moved from learned helplessness to earned failure. Compliance and acceptance is what is expected, not different thinking. This leads us to ask the question, what is a Nova education? What does it mean to earn a Nova diploma? At Nova, we strive to teach to the imagination, unlocking curiosity, relentlessly pursuing inquiry, students always asking questions, creating and participating in a democratic community built on student voice, constructing curriculum that is about hope, possibility, honest introspection, unleashing the mind, discovering and acting on one's beliefs, and continually asking the question, what is worthwhile to know and experience? So, what is a Nova education? You are about to hear in the voices and words of our teachers and graduates.